LeMahieu has been so good defensively, almost a little odd to see him have a little miscue there to start off that eighth inning.
I mean, it was a tough play. I mean, you know, he was playing probably off the line and back, good hitter, so it was a tough play. I mean, it's nobody's, you know, it's not a, it's an above average play in terms of difficulty, so, you know, no worries there on his part.
3-2 slider to Davis, just a matter of too much in the middle of the plate there?
The location wasn't horrible, but I think I should have done a better job of the previous pitches. I had him 1-2 and missed on the ones that I needed to hit on, either to freeze him or to get him to chase. So on 3-2 there, you know, I tried to come at him, and he was looking forward and put a good swing on it.
Off the bat, if Hicks's position as a normal center fielder would be, do you think right there that that ball is going to be caught, or do you realize he was shading pretty far to the right?
Well, I mean, it looked like he ran a long way for it. He made a great effort for it, laid out, you know. So he did everything he possibly could. Obviously, he had to go probably maybe a step too far. So that's the game, though, you know. He hit the ball real hard, so that's the biggest factor in the play.
Almost just a matter of placement there. I mean, the guard's one step in. And then
that wasn't a very good pitch. I mean, I would kind of want that one back, you know. Felt like obviously the game's tied there, but I'm trying to limit it right there so we can take the lead. And that pitch kind of backed up. That was more of a hanger than the one to Davis. That one was in a bad location, in my opinion.